Grandma used to always make us take a picture before we cut in.